any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
What is this? Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
We've gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside.
Stay there.
Roger.
Follow me.
On my way.
Stay there.
Roger.
What is this? these fuckers had better be doornail dead. I swear. This factory had to be a fucked up factory. Follow me.
On my way.
Stay there!
Roger!
Follow me.
On my way.
Look at the ceiling.
Follow me.
Yeah, right. Stay there.
Roger.
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go in further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through. Could be useful.
A real eye.
What is it for? A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this! Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower.
You know?
But that astral statue is blocking the way in.
Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So... Ah, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here.
Thank you. How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Thank you.
We have to add more blood? No, that lady is sick.
Okay, this should do it.
Got you!
And we all had a blast. Come on.
Thank you.
Was it good for you too?
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it! The waterway that goes to the tower!
She's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
we gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He could...
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here before it's too late.
Never. I stay my home. Now go away. You people come to a beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not ask me help. Go and die your own place. This one is mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time and... I didn't need his help to feel bad. Stay there.
Roger. On my way. Wait.
Follow me.
On my way.
Yeah.
Roger. Wait.
Okay.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Yeah, right. Must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
Looks like a grate.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on them. Let's look for a way up. Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, There's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list. Neil had it at the party. Burton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample, now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me!
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down. But he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly. Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Get away from me! There's no bringing the FBC back. I failed Lansdale! Ouroboros, it's not death, it's power!
Promethean? Oh, shit! Behind you!
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside.